welcome back to my channel. As you guys can see, I'm looking very festive over here in my Fair Isle sweater, red lipstick on, because we are getting this holiday season started with a women's gift guide. As always, everything I am sharing today will be listed in the description box down below, including links to shop. I will also include the item name and the price on the screen just to make shopping a bit easier for you. Today's video is in partnership with Physicians Grade Prime. They are a luxury CBD-infused skincare line that can be found at the top sellers list at Nordstrom, Neiman Marcus, as well as Bloomingdale's. CBD has been extremely popular this past year, but especially in the beauty community, and that's due to its healing properties. So CBD assists with reducing redness, acne, as well as scarring. And the specialists over at Physicians Grade Prime have curated a beautiful gift set that would be truly perfect for any skincare lovers in your life or anyone that needs additional relaxation. The estimated retail cost of this box is $229. However, it's retailing for $140. Since this year has been so incredibly challenging, I really wanted to focus on gift ideas that would be perfect for self-care, and I truly feel like this gift set right here would be perfect in that way. So this gift set includes four skincare items that are infused with the highest quality CBD, and this is what it looks like right here. So many great goodies in here. So first up, we have the CBD Soul Saver. This is actually my personal favorite. It is a liquid to powder foot care solution to soothe and restore tired, achy, and dry feet. That is what it looks like here. If you know anyone in your life that suffers from that wintertime dryness in their hands and their feet, they will absolutely, absolutely love this product. I am one of those type of people that I feel like my hands and my feet are so incredibly dry. It is something I hear from my boyfriend every single night, and I have not heard any comments from him for the past couple of weeks since I've been using this product. This box also does include the CBD Rescue Cream. This is their ultra hydrating and protecting CBD infused body balm. This is what this one looks like here. So again, same thing with this one. This would be perfect for anyone that needs that additional relaxation all over their body. They will truly love this product. And then we have the CBD Remedy Oil. This is their multifunctional full spectrum CBD oil compound. And then the last product in the box is the CBD Revive Drops. This is their illuminating facial oil with CBD, marula, and vitamin C. I have been using this product for 2 weeks now, and I've already noticed such a difference in my skin. I talked about this with you guys on Instagram recently, but unfortunately, I've been having some terrible hormonal acne all on my chin, up in my face as well. And since using this product, I do not have any current open acne spots. I do have some slight scarring, but I will say the scarring is already starting to lighten so much quicker than it typically does from using this product. And as I said, the estimated retail cost of this box is $229. However, it is on the market for $140. The specialist over at Physicians Grade Prime wanted to slash the box price in half just to ensure people are able to give the gift of beautiful skin. So I will have this box linked down below. Definitely go check it out. As I said, I do feel like this would be perfect for any skincare lovers in your life or anyone that needs that additional relaxation or needs some assistance with self-care. So speaking of self-care, I also did go ahead and pick up an item that I feel like would be great in combination to the skincare set or also on its own. And this is actually a skincare fridge. Well, it's just technically a mini fridge, but I personally use mine for my skincare. So this is what it looks like here. I do have it in this beautiful light pink color. This one is available in other color options. It's from Amazon and it costs right around $50. As I said though, this is just a basic mini fridge. It can be used to like store your drinks. Like I kind of love the idea of keeping this in your room to store drinks or bringing this to the office so you could store your lunch. But I personally use this for my skincare. I do feel like this is the type of product that a lot of people won't purchase for themselves, but would be really, really excited to receive this as a gift. Obviously not myself since I did go ahead and purchase this on my own, but I just love how lightweight this product is as well. I feel like when you think of mini fridges, you think of something so heavy, but this one could be easily moved from different rooms or from the house to the workplace. And then the last kind of like beauty item I did want to shout out for today's video are these products here from Olaplex. They actually came out with a beautiful gift set that cost $60. I did go ahead and order it, but unfortunately it was not here in time. So I'm just going to show off these two. They are both included in that gift set. This one here is the number 6 and this is the number 3. If you've been following me for a while, then you probably have heard me talk about both of these products. I love Olaplex. I've been using it for so many years. It is a great overnight mask that helps repair your hair from any type of heat damage, any damage due to dyeing or bleaching, but also it helps reduce frizz, which I know is something that happens to a lot of us during the winter months as it gets a bit colder. So as I said, there is a beautiful gift set that costs $60. It includes both of these products along with the shampoo and conditioner, which I've been dying to try out. I will again have that gift set linked down below. So then we are going to go ahead and switch gears just a little and move into some comfy cozy pieces. So first item I wanted to share with you guys is actually a pair of slippers. If you follow me on Instagram, I'm sure you would have seen me wear these slippers a million times because they are truly my favorite. These were actually a gift to me from my dad for my birthday this past year. And as I said, they are just a favorite of mine. They are so incredibly comfortable. These are from UGG, so they are a bit more expensive, but I personally love that they have the thicker sole at the bottom. So they can be worn, of course, around the house, but you could also wear these out to run errands. They also do have the open toes in the front with the elastic band in the back. If you are shopping for anyone that is younger, I feel like these would be a really, really great hit with them because they are definitely really trendy this year. And I do have them in a size 10 and I have them in this gray color, but they are available in tons of other color options. If you are looking to also pick up slippers, but maybe don't want to spend the high price tag as the ones from before, Amazon actually has a really, really great pair of super cozy slippers. These are in a size extra large. As I said, I do typically wear like a size 10 and I did go with the largest size in these just for some additional space, and I do feel like that was a great call. Honestly, holding them up, they look pretty tiny, but they do fit perfectly fine. And I did go ahead and pick these up in this light pink color because these are actually a gift for someone special in my life. But these are also available in tons of other color options. They are so nice and fluffy and soft and feel extremely high quality. The price tag on these was under $25, I believe, as well. And then I did ask you guys the other week on Instagram what was on your Christmas list this year, and so many of you guys said Barefoot Dreams, which I can totally get down with. I personally love Barefoot Dreams. The items are a bit pricier, so it's always a great gift item to give to someone, but also to ask for yourself. I personally have actually had Barefoot Dreams on my own personal wish list for the past couple of years, so I do own a couple of their items. I will link all of the items that I own down below. I'm just going to share with you guys this cardigan here because I truly feel like this would be the perfect gift for everyone, but I also do have the robe and the blanket, so I'll link both of those down below. Now, as I said, this item is very, very pricey, but it is for extremely good reason, in my personal opinion. The material is so buttery soft, and I just haven't met anyone that doesn't love this fabric. So this one I have here in a size large to extra large, and this is one of their waterfall cardigans. I do have it in this light gray color, but this one is available in tons of other color options. It is long sleeve and it does have the pockets on both sides and then the waterfall in the front. If you follow me on Instagram, then you probably have seen me also wear this cardigan or the one I'm going to share with you guys in just a moment next, because I swear these are the two cardigans that I just throw on when I'm sitting at my desk editing or really doing anything, because they're just so nice and cozy, but they also do keep you really warm. And as I said, I feel like Barefoot Dreams is just a really great Christmas gift. So I actually picked up two different sweaters for two family members in my life. I'm not going to try this one on, but I will share with you guys what it looks like. So this style is slightly different than the one that I shared previously. This is one of their circle cardigans, and this one does have the pockets in the front as well. Long sleeve, and I did pick it up in this light oatmeal color, but like the one from before, this one is available in other color options. Same beautiful, beautiful fabric as the one that I shared previously. The style is just slightly different depending on what you prefer. I actually have had my cardigan, I feel like, for like almost 2 years, and I swear it feels pretty much exactly the same as this one right here that I did just recently buy that has not been washed yet. So they definitely do hold up in my opinion, especially because, like I said, I've had the other one for almost 2 years now and I've worn it so many times. And then the last cardigan that I wanted to share with you guys today is from Walmart. Again, I have shared this so many different times. So many of you guys have picked this up as well. And I just truly feel like this would be such an amazing gift for anyone special in your life. As I said, this one is from Walmart. This is from the brand Secret Treasures in a size large. This one is size inclusive and it is available in other colors. So I do have it here in the gray color. It is a open jacket Sherpa. Again, I have it in this gray color. Obviously, I feel some type of way about the color gray. This one does have the pockets on both sides and it is long sleeve. I just feel like the quality on this piece just feels so amazing. I know I've talked about this so many times with you guys. Sherpa can go wrong very quick, especially if it is more affordable. And I truly feel like this one right here is the best feeling affordable Sherpa that I have personally found. And I really feel like this would make someone so happy in your life. Plus, if you are on a smaller budget, this is just a great option. And then I do have two different sets to share with you guys, both of which are from Aerie. And the sweater that I'm wearing is from Aerie. I will, of course, have all of these items linked down below. I also will have a pretty big Aerie try-on coming on my channel on Friday. So do make sure you guys are subscribed so you don't miss that. But first item I have to share is a pair of sweatpants. If you, again, follow me on Instagram, but also are subscribed to my YouTube channel, you have heard me talk about these sweatpants right here. I picked these up over the summer from Aerie. They were unfortunately discontinued and they recently brought them back. I have them here in this light gray color. Again, like I said, I'm obviously feeling some type of way about gray, but these are available in tons of other color options. I again have them in a size large. This is what they look like here. They are just a simple pair of sweatpant joggers, the elastic waistband up here at the top with the tie, pockets on both sides. And then, as I said, they are a pair of joggers. So they're tapered down here at the bottom. Something about this fabric I just find to be so incredibly comfortable, so nice and cozy. It's lined on the inside with like some fleece, but it's also very lightweight. If you are someone like me or shopping for someone like me that I call myself warm-blooded, they would really appreciate these joggers right here. And these joggers also are available in a matching hoodie. I figured I had to pick them both up just to share the set all together. This one's also in a size large and these are sold separately, but this is what the hoodie looks like. Same color as before, that light gray. We do have the hood on the back with the tie, giant pocket at the bottom, and then this one is long sleeve. The material is exactly the same as the joggers from before. Really nice and cozy, but also very lightweight. The hoodie also does fit slightly more oversized. It's not quite long enough for me to personally wear it with leggings, as it's not like covering my butt fully. But if you are shorter than me, I do feel like this could also be a great option to wear with leggings. And then the very last item that I have to share with you guys today is also from Aerie. Again, this is another set. They are also sold separately. And this is what the top looks like here. How cute is this little pattern? So the background is this like burgundy color. And then we have like dogs all over in sweaters. I literally died when I saw this online. It also did come in like a leopard print or maybe a zebra print, and I definitely had my eyes on those as well. Like, I just couldn't say no to the little doggy. So this one's in a size large. It is in this like waffle knit material that is extremely stretchy and also really nice and lightweight, but it is fleece lined. I feel like pajamas are always such a great gift option, and Aerie has so many cute sets right now, and they've been having some great sales for the holiday season. This one is a bit longer as well, so this could be a good option to wear with leggings, and it does have these slits on the sides. But I did go ahead and pick up the matching bottoms, also in a size large, and this is what they look like here. So same pattern as before, so cute with the little doggies all over. We have the faux buttons in the front. These bottoms fit pretty high-waisted, actually, I would say, and they are pretty much the same material as the top from before. Nice and stretchy, also lightweight with the fleece on the inside. These also do fit more like a legging. They're very form-fitted, and then they do have this additional detail down here at the bottom. I love this set. Like I said, I did pick up a couple of other sets that I will be sharing on Friday here on my channel, so do make sure you guys are subscribed so you don't miss them. But that's gonna do it for today's video, so thank you guys all so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, found this video to be helpful. If you did, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you guys haven't already. Check out my Instagram. I am very, very frequent on there. And I also recently made a TikTok. I will have both linked down below. All of the products that I shared today will be listed in the description box down below, including links to shop. Be sure to let me know in the comments down below what you are still shopping for this holiday season. Also, I'd love to know what's on your wish list this year. I did put together a little graphic including what I wished for Christmas, so I will leave that also linked down below. And thank you so much to Physicians Grade Prime for wanting to work with me on today's video. I will have that beautiful curated box linked down below, and the estimated retail cost is over $220. However, you can get it for $140, so check that out down below. But I think that's gonna do it for today's video, so thank you guys all so much for watching. I hope you guys have an amazing day, amazing week, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye, guys.